Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the bandwagon again. And tonight we got Sid and Barb Wheat with us to start it off. So next we have Sid Wheat and Shauna Matthews. Shauna's gonna sing a song called Somewhere Tonight.
One, two, three.
Garland with us now. Garland's going to do a little jig on the carriage, on the old squeeze backs. Little sign, little tune called Ring-a-ding-a-doy and Ring-a-ding-a-daddy-o. Take it away, Garland. Yeah, well, we got Doris McDonald here with us tonight, and Doris is going to do a song now called the Tennessee Flat Top Box. June Anderson with us now. June is going to sing a song called Sweetest of All. So now we got our company listener and the RCMP officer here. Now I said, wait, you're going to do a song called Shoulda Gone Fishing.
Well, I could have gone fishing. Got to thinking it over. The road to the river is a mighty long way. Must be the season. Don't you come calling, 'cause I ain't coming. Get you on by me, stay out of my way. Well, a little deep thinking can drive Barbara to drinking.
Could only speak. Had Sid done a little sign for a week, didn't he? Said he went ice fishing the other day. Certainly he had to take his boat with him. Got in there, he said, cut the girl over the ice and put his boat in. Didn't tell me that, oh, cut, yeah, come on. Come dark on him. Well, me and Naram ice fishing the same day. Naram never caught nothing. I got 3 good pieces of ice. The time I got him home, he was all tall up. Never done for sign over. Well, anyway. those eyes could only see those beautiful golden bristles were here in reality. Could I only take your hand as you did when I took your name? But it's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. He stood in that beautiful mansion, surrounded by riches I'm told, and he gazed at a beautiful picture hung in a frame of gold. Was a picture of a lady, so beautiful, young and fair. To this beautiful life like vision, he murmured in sad despair. Those lips could only speak, those eyes could only see, those beautiful golden trestles were here in reality. Could I only take your hand, as you did when you took my name? But it's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. He stood there and gazed on the picture, slumbering, forgetting all pain. There in that mansion in fancy, she stood by his side again. His lips, they softly murmured the name of his woman, sweet bride. With his eyes fixed on the picture, he awoke from his dream and pride. Those lips could only speak, those eyes could only see, those beautiful golden trestles were here in reality. Could I only take your hand, as I did when you took my name? But it's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. It's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. Oh, I'm great. That's big, big, good. Okay, back in. We got some birthday and anniversary announcements to make now. Kim Coley celebrated her 15th birthday on the 14th of April. That's from the grade 9 classmates. George W. Hingram had a birthday on the 24th of April. That's from Candace, Carrie, and Paula Marks. Janet Marks had a 21st birthday on April 22nd. That's from Mom, Dad, and Paula. Lucy Symes had a birthday April 22nd. That's from Seward and Rowan. So next song Doris is going to do is a song called I Wouldn't Change If I Could.
A princess in a storybook, a king.
So now we got Sid and Barrett back now, and Barrett's gonna do a song called Satin Cheats. Now Shana's gonna do a song called Amazing Grace.
Me, I want
right now. Garland will do a little sign on the carriage door called Step It Up Molly. The next sign Doris is going to do, Doris now, is a sign called If Tears Drop for Pennies and Heartache for Gold. Okay, now we got a few more birthday and anniversary reading now. I got a 23rd wedding anniversary going up to Mr. and Mrs. Roland Sims from Michelle and Dean. We got a 20th wedding anniversary going up to Mr. and Mrs. Norm Ricketts. That's greetings from Bernice and Cecil. We got anniversary greetings to Mr. and Mrs. Frank Gillingham. That's from family and friends at Burgio. Anniversary greetings to Mr. and Mrs. Ivan Lushman, the 19th of April. This is her 10th anniversary. And I got a birthday going out to Ross Gary Hand. That's from Dad and Mom on April 19th. And we also got Crystal Lee Ann celebrating her 4th birthday on April 19th. That's from Mom and Dad. And special greetings from Sister Carrie Lynn. So we got June Anderson back, and now June's going to do a sign called Together, the new wedding sign.
On this day, we stand together, and be the joy tomorrow.
Sit back again. Now Sid is going to do a song called Punch on Lefty. But before we do, I'm going to tell you a little story. Now, I'll get over closer to Sid. So everybody can make sure everybody sees me. But anyway, in school this day, the teacher said to Daisy that we're going to, I'm going to give you a word. And you just got to give me a sentence starting with this word, see? So she said, now I'll start with seaports first. She said, now Rotterdam, she said, was a fairly big seaport, right? So she said, Johnny, can you give me a sentence with Rotterdam into it? Rotterdam, man. Right, you did a few times. No, I don't think so. Well, come on, Johnny. All the class together is done. They all give me a sentence, you know, using different seaports. Eh? Rotterdam, come on, Johnny, you can do it. Let me see, teacher. No, can't have a no. Well, Johnny, you're going to have to stay after school and get a sentence with Rotterdam and do it. Oh, wait, no, I got one. He said, if the teacher don't soon change her socks, they're going to rot her damn feet out. Said they're gonna do a punch on Lefty.
Oh, what a turmoil.
Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your hair like ours, your breath is hard as kerosene. Slipped into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit boy, horse as fast as polished steel, wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. To go. There ain't nobody.
So Garland's back again. Now Garland's gonna do a little tune on the accordion now called Sweet Forget Me Not. Yeah, so June is back again. Now June is going to sing a song called Is Anybody Going to San Antonio? Introduce you to our own Skinner now. Or I'm going to do a few little tunes on the accordion for us. I'd like to thank June Anderson, Sid and Barrett Wheat, Shauna Matthews, Orm Skinner, Doris McDowell, and Gerald McDowell for coming in tonight and doing a few tunes and a few songs, whatever. And I guess while we're in Rafa, eh? I'm getting tired on the video.
All good things come to me.
Getting sleepy, like a bead. So we're going to end Rafa with a little tune now, something called Falls on Prison Blues. She's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, as time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling, I'm down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Fancy dining cars, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keeps moving, and that's what tore